Kicks it. BJ beats him in the corner. Going to get it to go. That's August. He got his hands on it and a fight for it. Paige. Wow. What a play. Up ahead. Bends it up top. Isaiah Hicks running the floor. And the Tar Heels up 11.
Theo Pinson with a nice pass to Hicks. The Marcus Paige battling Zach Altus to come in with the basketball. Transition bucket for Carolina.
North Carolina has answered the 12-0 Notre Dame run with 12 unanswered of their own. Shot clock at 4, Jackson foul.
Goes strong on that bum ankle. Theo Pinson doing a nice job putting it way up high, and Isaiah Hicks finishing off for the Tar Heels. Demetrius Jackson, nothing he can do.
Right. Much more of a factor in this game is Isaiah Hicks.